So before we begin, I want to remind you to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notification so you can be made aware every time we put out a new video. And remember to check us out on Instagram, and now you can also find us on Facebook for exclusive content. Let's get to it. Hey guys, real quick update for you. Two things, one park related, one not really park related. I get a lot of questions about COVID preparation and restrictions and things like that regarding Universal. And I've said it before, I say it again, I think they do a great job of allowing people who are not comfortable to socially distance. And I mean, as realistic as they can be, they do an amazing job. But related to that, Florida Governor Ron DeSantis has lowered the COVID vaccine age to 40 starting on Monday. And it looks like it's going to be lowered to 18, so the goal is to get it lowered to 18 years or over, on April the 5th, if I understand that correctly. And so for people who are traveling and are wondering about that, or for people who are in Florida, you are eligible or able to get that vaccine if you're 40 years or over starting on Monday. So, I mean, this is good news. I think we're seeing this all over the country where different governors and different restrictions are being lowered and lessened. And this is all good news. It's helping us get back to normal. Now, that being said, the other news that I have that is park related is related to Jurassic Park. You're seeing an image here on the back of the Discovery Cove, Discovery Center. They've been painting this and it looks like it's done. And it looks really good. It's when you're looking across the island and you see the Velocicoaster, this is the backside of the Discovery Center there, and I think it's a pretty cool thing. And that's it. Really, some more minor news, I think. They keep adding to the Legacy Store every day. Go check it out and see what you like about that. They have all kinds of historical facts in there. Great merch that you can get. I mean, just really cool things that are taking place in that. And they continue to progress in the new Universal Store. And that's what's happening right now. Parks are still crowded. They're busy. Listen, spring break is different for a lot of people during this time. So the parks are going to be busy. Look for them to continue hitting capacity. So think twice before heading there this time of year. Hey, God bless you guys. Go bless somebody else today. Do something amazing for somebody else. Don't expect anything in return. Watch the awesome things that happen in your life. We'll see you.